Don't feel bad, Coop. It was a good plan.
Yeah, but I didn't expect to be caught by a giant donut.
Big is good, huh, Dee Dee?
Yeah, only I'm starving. Wish I had some carrots.
Yoo-hoo! Free carrots!
Carrots? I want some!
Get your carrots, fresh and free!
Dive!
Huh?
Come on, guys, give us a hand! Come on, Schleuder, you can do it!
One, two, three, four!
Whoa!
What I call a donut on a roll.
Come on, we've got a formula to mix. Hang in there, Slider. We're going to reverse your damage. Cyberfield didn't work.
He didn't change back.
Coop, we measured exactly. We got the orange beamy thing. But Slider's still got big feet.
Hold this near him. Tell me what it says.
It's flashing fine.
The magnetite caused 5 times more damage than I thought. You need to make the formula 5 times stronger and fast.
Super magnetite, we need 5 times 4 cyber cups. Or 20 cups. Here's one. Here's two.
Ugh, this is gonna take forever. There must be a faster way to measure all these cups.
What would be faster than dipping this measure 20 times?
Dipping it fewer times? 5.
Yes, but to do that, we need a cup that holds more stuff.
Like, how much more stuff?
10 cups at a time? Then we'd only have to dip it twice. 2 times 10 cyber cups is 20.
This is all I got! Will they work?
Only if one of them holds exactly 10 cups, because I already measured out 10 cups of magnetite. No good. Too small.
Try the other one.
This one's too big.
Hold it! If this is 10 cyber cups of magnetite... Here's a 10 cyber cup measure. Exactamento!
All right! Let's whip up some cure!
Here's another. For a total of 20 cyber cups of magnetite.
For Christinium, we need 5 times 6 cyber cups, or 30 cups. That's 1, 2, 3 of our 10-cup measure for a total of 30.
And for Francesium, we need 5 times 7 cyber cups, or 35. Here's 10, 20, 30. Uh-oh, we need 5 more cyber cups of Francesium, not 10. How can we add 5 if the only measure we have is for 10?
It's not. We have this 1-cup measure too.
Cool. All we have to do is fill it 5 times, add it to the 30 already in the bowl, and we'll have the exact amount we need.
Done! 5 cups plus 30 cups gives us a total of 35 cups of Francesium.
It worked!
Wait, we
You brought me back. Thanks, dudes. I mean, really.
You're welcome.
Hey, Sly. Good to have you back.
I am the Hacker Transport! The ultimate roller of cyberspace!
This machine was designed to do good. I guess we'll just have to do that ourselves.
The network interface card. It's up to us to make sure it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Hey!
What happened?
Guys, we stopped Hacker in his tracks.
Now let's get this seal back to Aquarium.
And the pedestal to Penguia.
Sly and I are heading home. We've got to find a way to keep Hacker from rebuilding the Transformatron.
And work up another cure, right, Pops?
Well, I guess it's goodbye then.
Nah, just so long. We'll see you guys soon. Until then...
Just wait. I'll be back.